My name is Santosh Kesari. I'm Director of Neuro-Oncology at Providence St. John's Health Center and at the John Wayne Cancer Institute.
Dr. Kesari is an outstanding addition to our program. He comes at a very exciting time in the evolution of our treatment of brain tumors, both benign and malignant. He brings great innovation and thought to each patient using the latest in genomics and clinical trials.
My role is really like a quarterback of helping the patients manage their symptoms, as well as referring for surgical opinions or radiation oncology opinions or further chemotherapy or clinical trials. One of the most important things I've realized in the past decade of taking care of patients and doing research is that it's really a team effort. And you need expert surgeons, you need expert radiologists, pathologists, oncologists, social workers, nurses, in order to really help patients through the whole journey of being diagnosed with a brain tumor and having all the treatments from surgery to radiation to chemotherapy.
Now, taking care of these patients is very challenging, particularly on the neuro-oncology side, where the worst of the diseases has a life expectancy of less than 2 years. And that's very hard to swallow. Dr. Kesari has taken an interesting approach that he really doesn't believe in that. I think he wants to try to figure out how to extend that for every single patient.
Besides controlling the tumor with our treatments, the other aspect is really to improve symptoms. Our patients have a lot of side effects: fatigue, memory loss, weakness. Patients are looking for answers and counseling.
Most importantly, he's extremely compassionate about his patients and achieving the best possible outcomes and maintaining their quality of life.
It's really cool and it's really motivating, and this is the reason we're here, is to find a cure for brain cancer and to give patients options that they would not otherwise have at any other place.